Tricks, card tricks. Raise your hand. This young lady right here. You can come on up. Take the stairs. The lovely face paint on. Let's give her a round of applause, shall we? Yeah. I need to stand right here, if you would. And your name is?
Annie.
Annie, that's a nice face paint. You got that here at the fair?
Actually, I work at the night professor just up there.
Okay. Well, thank you for volunteering. So it's the haunted house booth.
Oh, well, how appropriate for you to assist me.
You can move in a little closer.
He's checking.
It's Annie? Annie, pick a card, any card, Annie. Since you work at the haunted house booth, you don't scare easily, do you? Examine the card carefully, Annie. Do you see any tape, glue, or other adhesive on the card? No? Well then, I guess you'll just have to attach it to my body with a staple gun. You ever worked a staple gun before?
Yes.
Then you know to give it a quick squeeze. Don't give it no wimpy squeeze or that staple will just fall out the end. I'll give you the staple gun. I'll take the card. And I'm gonna let you staple this card right next to my heart. Put a staple right in the middle. Thank you, Annie. Let's give her a round of applause. All those applauses for you, Annie, for turning your seat. Thank you. Now, there must be others who would like to have fun with a staple gun. Who would like to staple ordinary cards to my bare flesh? Raise your hand, and I'll make the round. To this card trick is I can turn any card into a face card.